Oh, we missed all that. I said Kim Ellison, that girl that just walked by talking about the wallet. I thought it was about my dad. And I said the girls that was in the basement talking about the ibuprofen and the Tylenol for the hangover. I thought that was, again, DHS. I thought that, again, I'm unsafe in there even more than I was at the Salvation Army. I said that Governor Walz has had such a big-ass panic attack that he knows you killed my daughter. He is now hiding behind closed doors with Keith and Kim. And with that being said, even if my daughter lived on the other side of town, I still could have took my stuff out of my apartment on 36th and Oliver and moved on my own. All my kids had to do was say, Mom, I don't want to live with you. They didn't have to go through anybody and do anything, especially die. So with that being said, I'd be real hurt, and I'm suicidal too, Shayla. I thought today, if this is what they did to you, this is why I was suicidal. And then I had to pick myself back up, and I drug myself over here to the Simpson house, because again, like I told them, I always have to do the right thing, and I love me. And because I love me, here I am suffering, see? I got this backpack, because I couldn't leave it there. Salvation Army, I drew them papers up. They can say what they want. I'm going to say what I want. It's just that the way it is.